way which has never been improved. Their descendants inherited that frustration. The Robo Magic dream was interrupted by World War II. The old Keysville Automobile Works began to all that survived of the Robo Magic itself, which had told the rest of the machine to delay the war. That brain became the nerve center of the so-called link system during the Second World War. It was installed on heavy bombers, and it did the actual dropping of the bombs into the bombardier pressed his blade back into the blade. The button activated the link system, which then released the bombs in such a way as to achieve the desired explosion. Link was an abbreviation of last airborne mobilization. I sat there in the cockpit out loud. I was wearing a bracelet saying W01 John Stokes 319. W01 stood for Warrant Officer First Class, which was the name of John Stokes. The bracelet had cost me $2.50.